Alrighty, back to this. Okay. Let's see. I can fuse Ghost Q now. But that means I gotta be able to figure out what the hell it is. I need to use Abraxas. Let's see, force tears. Damn, I can't add that on. I'm just feeding all these games. No. Dang. That's enough for now. Let's see here. What the hell? Damn. Wait, what? Given the crash, she isn't supposed to be in any state to fight for a while. Normally skills that could be cracked by a team only defeats the target. With a set, it could be cracked by both teams. Also, joint cracks can be confirmed. Oh, that's cool. Thank you. Oh, what the hell? Ugh. I can't help but just leave it alone like that. Skills can be cracked by Kaizo or skill crack partner to each target. Oh my god, that's a lot. Damn, everybody's skills just messed around, god damn it. All right, now. Whoops. This is where we gotta fight people now. Thank you. Yay, gold status. Whoops.